And are you excited for the film tonight? Are you a big doggy fan?
I am obsessed with dogs. I just said, like, I've been trying to persuade my boyfriend to bring his dog to the premiere, but he said no. But I'm excited to look at everyone else's dogs today.
Why are you such a fan of dogs? Why do you think we as a species love these little animals so much?
I just think dogs are such affectionate animals, and it doesn't matter what you look like, how old you are, dogs just seem to love people. And also, they're just really cute and cuddly.
Obviously, this is about someone who has a bit of an awkward time with a dog, has a few mishaps along the way. Have you ever had any doggy mishaps, or do they normally behave for you?
So I'm a bit of a dog walker. Like, when I was at university, I used to walk people's dogs for free because I love dogs that much, and my mum would never ever let me get a dog. But have I had any mishaps? Not really, no. I just sometimes should probably pick up the dog poo when I maybe don't. Sometimes if it does it in a bush, I'm like, that one can stay. But yeah, other than that, not really.
On a hopefully more glamorous note, what have you got coming up?
What have I got coming up? I've got some really exciting shoots coming up, which is nice because I've just signed with Select Models. So a lot's in the pipeline.